Des Moines police are asking for your help to find this missing 17-year-old girl. Investigators say Liliana left her home in Arizona on Monday and flew to Des Moines to meet a friend. Police say she was last seen on Thursday in the Clive and Waukee area. Police are asking the public to keep a lookout for her. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.